to a crystal clear pool at the foot of a waterfall, and they told me witches had been drowned there. Looking out of the plane now, I could see a beacon on the other side. I could catch the light on my screen to signal back. 1,000 paces off, and you could probably see the bitter grin on my face as I raised my hand to wave. Flat expanse that I eat up with my eyes, lean, hungry, littered with the buried, flat, and though cobwebbed, the spider silk wraps around my ankles and ties me to them, stretching to match my step to market. Each footfall intones that I stand on the ground they made. So I walk a new path, the street level risen to meet my new feet. Who was it that separated the horizontal from the vertical? I would lie down and feel the expanse framed by both axes.